three quality starts. Bucciferro has one, and J.B. Wendelken has the other two. First pitch to Burgess is swung on and driven deep down the right field line. If it's fair, it's gone. This ball gone off the bridge in right field, maybe about 10 feet to the left of the stick, and we are no better than when we started at 7:03, 3-3, top six. So Michael Burgess tattoos his second dinger of the season, and the former Houston Astros farmhand has knotted this contest up. Bucciferro's first home run allowed of the season.